राज्य मंत्री कीर्तिवर्धन सिंह ने कहा कि मैं इस दुर्घटना में अपनी जान गंवाने वाले लोगों के परिवारों के प्रति अपनी हार्दिक संवेदना व्यक्त करना चाहता हूं। ये एक बहुत ही दुखद घटना है और हम सभी इसके लिए बहुत दुखी हैं। जैसे ही हमारी सरकार को इस घटना के बारे में पता चला, पीएम मोदी ने तुरंत एक बैठक बुलाई और हमें तुरंत कुवैत पहुंचने और सभी संभव कदम उठाने का भी निर्देश दिया ताकि पार्थिव शरीर को जल्द से जल्द वापस लाया जा सके।
फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल लेट मी पे माय हार्टफेल्ट कंडोलेंसेस टू द फैमिलीज of the people who perished in this fire and this tragic accident. It is no doubt a very tragic accident and incident, and we are all very sad about it. The moment our government got to know that such a tragic incident has happened, the Prime Minister immediately convened a meeting and instructed us to reach to Kuwait immediately and take all possible steps so that the mortal remains can be sent back as soon as possible, because that's the least that we could have done. So we reached Kuwait, and the Honorable Prime Minister had already spoken to the authorities there, to the Foreign Minister there, and to the His Highness the Emir there. And I would like to say my thanks to the authorities that they did all possible they took all possible measures and they really fully cooperated in having all the paperwork completed, the identification done in such a short time, because normally this could have taken a week or at least 10 days. But on Prime Minister's insistence, the authorities were very quick about it. They immediately undertook the task of completing the formalities, and we managed to bring back the bodies here as soon as possible. We also visited 5 hospitals where there were around 32 to 35 patients who were being treated of Indian origin who were injured in that fire. And we spoke to them individually, we inquired about their health, and all the hospitals and the directors were there. And I would also like to thank the hospital staff of each hospital that exceptional care is being taken by the hospital staff and the doctors of those patients. And most of them are likely to be discharged in a couple.